Rejoice, I'm Torcus, you are a viewer, and this is Bingo! Da 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 da, hooray! 25 minutes, point seed, thing, start the game. Yeah, so the last two seeds were strange. The last seed was particularly not an usual seed, but those are nearby, which is good. So let's see. 25 minute seed, stuff. So that's a cave. What is that? That's a hole of death and doom. There's a cactus and a pumpkin, actually. So if I find any chickens, then I guess we can get pumpkin pie and a painting. Okay. And I will need this. So behold, I now am in possession of a flower. Flower! Hashtag being pretty with a Focus and Brian and Mittens Kittens. Best team of all time. Why am I hearing? So I'm not going to go down there. That's a hole and a half. And well, I'm just curious, like what's down there, honestly. And then one, two, three, there. And there, and here, and maybe we'll dig into another massive ravine again. Who knows? One, two, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Ridiculous. One, two, three, one, two. And one, two, three, I've gotten better about not needing to rearrange my tools in my hotbar, which saves a second or something, I don't know. And then we'll need this, and then we will need to kill the squid. Hi, squid. So that's been done. And there's a cow. There's a cow. And then here is, there's, clay is not needed. One, two, three, that is needed. I'm gonna go try to find me the, there's a lot of stuff around here. Hello, painting. Okay, and there is a chicken, so maybe I can get a pumpkin pie. Like last 25 minute point seed thing. Wouldn't that be cool? Awesome nuts! Is now being played by Indie Bean Games. There's a fellow you haven't heard of in a while. Go, die. Die. Die, puny human. You aren't a human, but die. Gosh, that was a... That cow was anxious to elude justice. There's a... Hey, mine... There's caves around here, man. Fine, well, I guess... Fine, well, I guess I'm going down there, or something. To the cave! Anything down here? Okay, so. One, two, three, four. We'll put you here, and you can... I guess we'll put the... I forgot to grab more, of the usual fuel. Okay, there is a... There is a thing, a spawner thing, yes, hi. Okay, so let's murder, and kill, and play. No, why do there always need to be? Okay, I regret decisions made. No. I have not had good luck with skeletons recently. It's block lag, man. I shouldn't blame the lag, but the lag I do blame, so there. I should be able to find my way back there easily enough, I hope. And there's some sugar cane, which is good. Now that's a thing. Now, ugh. Okay, we're fighting with that. And now we have you. We're killing it with a wood pickaxe. Okay, look, just I give up. I surrender. Oh, right, that doesn't even work. What am I... Okay, let's just go back here, get our... eat our food. And then get you in the bar. Go here. Not. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I want to get... Why do I have no blocks on my bar? I want to have blocks on my bar. Why do I have no blocks on my bar? Okay, I give up. I give up. Let's like take you, and I guess I need 1, 2, 3. Not. Okay. So yeah. Okay. So there. Okay. You go in. I'm just gonna wait. How that lock got over there, the world may never know. Okay, so we're just off to yeah. It's interesting to see that we don't win, but that's okay, I suppose. I should use this time to get more blocks, because I want... Oh, hello, surprise other cave. And I want these blocks on the bar. There. And there, and there. And let's eat this. Okay, now we can go and go forth and conquer. And here we take this. There. Okay, there's stuff. So that's a thing. Happy days. That's the saying. Hello, you. This is... I guess if I need stuff, then I will have stuff. I don't know. So I have... What am I even looking for? I don't know. I have this. I have this. I don't need anything there. And then I have the minecart chest. Also, the mat. The mat needs to go there. Okay. So we're after... Oh dear. This is not going to go well. I can tell you that already. If I was only a bit more... less preoccupied, or more preoccupied, or something. Okay, and here's another... Ah! Oh! Oh look, another giant ravine of death. Hi. Okay, here's this, which I don't actually need, but... it's good to have anyway, I suppose. Don't need the melons, also. Though I took them anyway. That's the surface up there in the world above. There's a cave thing. Oh dear. I think I need another, I'm gonna need to make another furnace, so that'll be enjoyable, to be sure. Okay. So, let's put it on our crafting table. Let's make us some iron pick, since we can, and make us another furnace, since we can do that as well. And let's mine us the iron. And throw away the dandelion, because we don't need dandelions, of all things. We're gonna throw away raw mutton, pick up the work table. Everything is in disarray here. We're gonna come down here, we can place the furnace there, and place that there with the coal. Okay, sounds good to me. Now I want to hopefully find some diamond. Probably won't, but you know, you can dream. I'll need to find a hopper. Yeah, I'll need to find a lot of stuff. But you can be there, and we'll... Oh, look what we have here. Okay, well... Okay, and here's a bunch of... We don't need anything in there. I guess we can have... Congratulations, Tolkis, because you now have 2 wool apples. Do we need saddles? We don't need saddles. We need pumpkin seeds. We don't need pumpkin seeds. And then here we have bread, which I guess I'll take. and enjoy. So we have all that is going. I'm gonna mine this iron, I suppose. Okay, well, that's one piece of iron. Every piece helps, I suppose. There. Now I'm gonna go, maybe mine some. Let's mine some, gravel for a bit. Okay, well, there's the gravel procured. I don't know. What am I lack? And then there's nothing. There's stuff here. And then there's nothing back here. There's some more iron. I don't know how much more iron I need. Probably not much, actually. Yeah, this should be enough iron. Then we're about halfway through, maybe. Less than halfway through. I will need redstone and an emerald, but I won't find an emerald here, I imagine. And I have wool on me. If we go back the way here, let's just dig through here, I guess. Need to find. This is at redstone height, right? No, it's too high for redstone. Curses! Curses! There's a the black. Okay, let's go back to our furnace. We'll need to dig down if we are to seek find the that which we do seek. And hopefully I can remember where I came down. Okay, so it was yes, through here. Okay, good. Good talk. We're back here. We have all this stuff. We have this. And we can, I guess, since we're already downstairs, we should dig down. There's lava popping, so we will do this. Okay. Surprise! Well, I found my redstone, so yay. Okay. I love it when that happens. I was. So much for a. Digging down, I guess. And we have this stuff here. I guess I'm looking for diamonds now. Not that I expect to find any, but you never know. Good. Shovel and look across. Do I see anything good? I don't even need gold for anything, do I? No. So, yeah, there's no diamonds that I can see down there, so we will return mine. I can, I guess, hop up. And place there. There's more iron that we don't need. Go, go, go. And there's gold that we don't need. Hopefully the chickens will have done laid an egg by now, and then I can get the chicken thing. Okay. And then if we just come along here. Don't know. We can just run along. Look for a lucky diamond or two. No, we don't need. Double check that we don't need gold. We don't need gold. So we can now just return to the world above. Hooray, world above. And I will choose to eat one of these. And then while we're climbing. Where did I come down again? I'll eat one of these, I guess. Then we came down, yes, from up there. So I will do this, I suppose. Yay! And then, I should have enough iron. Famous last words, am I right? And then, there's the world above. It's night time, which is fun, I guess. I don't even know. How do we return up there? Are there any? We could swim up the let's swim up the lava because that's a good idea. I guess I can just I'll just mine a bunch of blocks here. will be fascinating, I'm sure. Okay, let's say that's it. Then I have absorption going, so hopefully I won't die to any immediate zombiness. I have a bunch of iron. 2, 1, 0. And then we have you. And now we are here. I do not need... Do I need gunpowder? I do need gunpowder. I probably don't need gunpowder, actually. I probably will have gotten it from a chest of some kind. And here's a skeleton. And now we are after... Where did we dig down? I think we dug down over here. Yeah. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know anything, man. If I see an Enderman, then I can try to kill that, I guess. And then, I'm just wanting to find our beloved... This is that night I will eat this one apple. I think this is where... Yeah, so this is there. Okay, and that would have taken me down equally well. And now... Okay, so we're here. Back where we originated. We can run around looking for eggs for a while. Maybe we can put down a furnace, put in, you, and you. Now we're in the tank somewhere. Okay, you. Hello. Now, I'll need an apple, is another thing. Oh, look, you have a shovel. How cute. Oh, drop the shovel. Now I have an iron shovel. Look at me. Look at me go. And come on, drop the... Lay an egg, chickens. Lay an egg. Maybe I didn't have these chunks loaded for long enough. That would be sad, man. And you can take... And you can go... Who's after us? You. Hello, fiendish foe. Die, fiendish foe. And then I don't need melon seeds or whatever. And I will need, one, two, three, four, five. Ooh, it's so thick, man. We can go 1, 2, 3. And, enjoy our take you. And 1, 2, 3 can go there. Yeah. And then, wait for that. What else do we need? I'll chop down trees, I suppose, while I'm waiting. Try to get an apple, since I'll be standing around. Oh, the deer. I'm going to try to chop down this tree. How well it will go remains to be seen. But I have belief in the power. I have power of Captain Marsh, I have the power, etc. This is not worth it, is it? Jump up here. Yeah, this is not worth it. Yeah. Do I see any Endermen is another thing. Look for Endermen, Tolkis. Look for Endermen. I'm looking for Endermen. Hey, an egg. Okay, that's good. So in that case, we can kill you. Get the bat, I suppose. We'll just finish cutting down the trees in the area, the local vegetation, so that, and then we'll go get the sugarcane. Ooh. Okay, we have there's an apple. Take the apple. Joy to the world, the apple has come. Okay, so we're under attack. We are under attack! So many skeletons, man. I hate. And then you can be taken. And then, I guess I will, you can be there. You can be there, right? Yes. And then we can have one, duh, and there, one, two, and one, two, and there, and one, two, and there, and one, two, three. And then I'll probably want to do this and this, right? Yes. And then we'll want to do one, two, there, and here, and hopper. Yep, hopper. Yeah, I have too much iron, but that's okay. Better to have too much than too little. Is the compass a thing? The compass is not a thing. So we will mine up this. I'll try to avoid a mistake like last time when I forgot about the cauldron. And the painting, I need to make the painting. So much stuff, so much stuff. But I should have enough to make the. Yeah. Here is our beloved. So we can, I guess, we don't need detector rails. Where is our. I must have left behind the workbench table, but that's okay. There, and there, and there, and place. And what am I doing? I'm doing, first of all, you, and here, and here, and here to make pumpkin pie. And now we are doing this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this to make that. Now we're doing this, and this, surrounding this to make a this. Well, I should have. I didn't get the spider eye, probably. Which is. I should have gone that. Okay, well, that's a. An oopsie. What am I. Okay, what are we doing now? Let's take you onto the bar and throw. Okay, so I can make the compass. Compass is a thing. Y'all were just getting mad at me. One, two, three, four. And there. And then I will need to put down you and you. And you, and we'll need to get the dead bush. And then fishing. Fishing is a thing. Do I have string? I don't have string. I spent all that time in a. I know, I didn't even get string. Okay. Here's shears. I can make. You can have you become here, and you make you like that. Bingo, I'm sure, I'm sure. And I don't have the, what's it called? The gunpowder, which is surprising to me. And I need milk. There's so much stuff in the world. What's even going on? I don't know. And mushrooms. I don't have mushrooms, but I'm not gonna find mushrooms now. Okay, well let's try to find, I guess, three iron for the purposes of. Okay, we can. We're sort of running out of time, but I could have gotten a good score with this time too, but oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Let's see, what am I doing? This is back the way I came, right? Is this not back the way I came? Where did I come? From whence to. Okay, I came from over here. We're gonna want. Don't have enough time to fish. I don't have enough time to do anything. I should have gone for the mushroom. I don't even know. Okay, so there's a spider down here. So if nothing else, there should be a spider spawner. Apparently there is no spider spawner, which is frustrating. Okay, we're running along, hoping to find a spider or some other type of thing. Here, spider spawn. Do I have any food on me? I do not have any food on me, so I'm basically dead, yeah. And here is. Are there any cows down here? No. No, there's nothing for me here, only death. And then I have all the iron stuff. Yeah, so we're just. I'm just gonna dig down and hope I run into diamonds. Solid strategy, am I right? there's a witch, which doesn't do anything for me, but you know. Yeah, angry witch. Well, we got. Oh, okay. So I have 17 items. I could have done so much better, and yet. My folly. Yeah, we're going back to the lobby. So I could have gotten a gunpowder, probably. That's one. I could have gotten spider eye. I could have gotten milk bucket. I could have gotten fish. Probably couldn't have gotten mushrooms too, actually. So that's, I should have gotten 23, 21, but I didn't. But I got a pumpkin pie, which I mean, it's good, maybe. There was just a lot to manage with that run, with all the different ravines and mineshaft chests and biomes and things. But still, my shame is eternal. What can I say, man? What can I say? My shame. Shame is eternal. You can look. See the furnaces I tied to here are gone too. But oh well. Bye everyone, I guess. This has been The Seed and stuff happened. Bye everyone. Bye.